I've fooled each and every last one of y'all. I saw all your Mark Henry signs. I heard your chants. Henry, Henry, Henry. But more than anything, I saw you cry. I saw all of you in the front row holding your signs. I saw you. And because of my spectacular performance, I've been nominated for an Academy Award. I've had people to the likes of Quentin Tarantino reach out to me. Steven Spielberg, Tyler Perry. And that's great. But that's not what I want. That's not what I deserve. Now I've had people very upset with me because I used my friends. I used my family. And I used the other WWE superstars. And I'm not going to apologize to any of you. People have been telling me my whole life how I should live, telling me what defines me. Mark Henry, you're a big kid. Don't hurt the little children. Please. Mark Henry, you work hard and you go to that Olympics and you win it for America. Please. What's going to happen at Money in the Bank is a no good, dirty, filthy, lying, cheating Mark Henry is going to show up. So y'all a bunch of puppets. You do what I ask you to do. This is y'all right here, dancing. Last week I said, honey, I'm coming home. I'm coming home, all right. I know I look good. This ain't no men's warehouse. I'm coming home. I'm coming home, WWE champion.